look at as we head into next week. Only 58 on Tuesday, and should rebound to around 60 on Wednesday. But again, with our averages this time of year, 60 degrees, we'd like to be a little bit warmer than that. Let's send it over to Ian.
Now to the latest on DeMar Hamlin. The Buffalo Bills player who nearly died on the field back in January is now cleared to play again. Here's Janae Norman.